so Jimmy had to slay a brother. Oh, why did Jimmy have to slay another? Because he looked into the light and he saw he had to fight, he had to stand up for a right. Seen it right to trouble another. Oh, little Jimmy, he's a peace-loving brother. He never did a thing unjust to another. But he was cornered with a tongue and there was not a place to run, and Jimmy thought his time had come. Brother was an envious guy. Nothing good but only evil in his eye. He never liked the way that Jimmy was cool, cool little Jimmy. So he tried to make him out to be a fool. His mouth allowed to call up Jimmy in the crowd and to impress his friends about. So little Jimmy had to slay a brother. Why did Jimmy have to slay?
Excuse me, please. Aye, aye. Thank you. Nice. Yellow pie. Nice. do that. The man catch a fire rasta.
You want to do some bloodclaat, manners? Manners, you bloodclaat want? And thing.
I tell you, rasta, I could hardly believe my eyes and my sight and my hearing. But it was true. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and the law does he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth his fruit in season's due. His leaves also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. The ungodly are not so, but are like a chaff that the wind driveth away. Therefore, the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment,